Hello everybody, today I am going to unbox my helmet which I got from the Flipkart. So let's open the packaging. Here's the packaging. I got it from Flipkart around 5 days before, but I didn't open the packaging because you know this is the corona time and we cannot touch things immediately. So let's unbox it now. Let me just clean this with a Here I have this any virus left, but it will die immediately. We should always take the precautions with us. Let's take it out right now. And here's the box. Here's the branding of the Steelbird Air, which I got. So let's open the box of this helmet. So I want to show you guys this from the upside. So first I'll just open it from here and then from this side. Let's open this with all of you guys. See guys, here's the box of the helmet. And this is the extra visor which I got. It's so amazing looking. Just look at this. This is a gradient chrome finished visor. Oh my god, this is so amazing guys. I can't believe it. Just look at its shine. So keep it aside for a minute. Over here, let's unbox the helmet. You know guys, this is the roof of our house, the first floor, and look at the helmet. This is really amazing. Oh my god, I can't believe it. I'm holding it. I was waiting for this helmet to fall the price from around 4 or 5 months. It's really amazing. Let me just open the Hold it for a second. Wait for a second, guys. Look at this. It is fully unboxed. And take a quick view from all the sides. I will bring a detailed review of this helmet very soon. So stay tuned for this and subscribe to my channel. Look from the inside. This is really amazing. The lock are very good. The cushioning is really very 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 good. And look guys, just have a look at this beautiful chrome visor. You can even see this rainbow dent on it. Is so good. That's all for today guys. I will bring a very good full review of this helmet very soon. So stay tuned for that and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys.